Hello class 10 children. Now today I'll be just revising with you male merge again, because it is a very important topic. Now male merge, it is a very important feature of word processor, which is used to create a series of same documents with multiple addresses. Male merge is the process of merging the main document with the mailing address of various people. The main document is merged with the mailing address, hence the name is known as mail merge. It is used to send invitation letters or to print certificates for several people. For example, if your principal or class teacher wants to send a letter or notice to your parents regarding any meeting or function, obviously the matter of the letter, that is means the main content of the letter, will be same for all. For example, we are organizing an athletic meet, that means sports day, so the matter will be same. Just the thing is, address will be different for different parents. So one way is to create a letter in the writer, copy the address from the address list to change the address of each parent and print the letter. So the procedure of copying and changing is as many times as the number of parents is very time taking and difficult also. So if there are hundreds and thousands of parents, that's not possible. So the word processor has a special feature of mail merge to do this task. In mail merge, two documents will be created. One with the main content, the subject matter will be the main document, and the other which contains the address list of the parents. So the main document contains the actual information where about the venue, the date, timings and all, and the other one, that means your data source, it is having just the addresses of various parents. So mail merge is the merging of the main document and the data source. Now first of all, we will learn how to create the data source, that means the letter containing the addresses of various parents. So data source is a set of mailing addresses in the form of rows and columns, generally called database. Each row is a record of each person, which contains various field names like name, PIN code, address, etc. So to create an address book using the spreadsheet or database is little easier, because they are using the table format. So it is also possible to create the address book using the mail merge wizard. So first of all, what you will be doing, create a new document and type the letter to be sent to multiple recipient. So first of all, we will create a new document here. Okay, and in this document we will be typing the letter that we need to create, the letter that we need to send to various people. For example, just write, "You are cordially invited. You are cordially invited to," for example, we are creating for a birthday party, "to the birthday party on 8 PM at home. Then please consider this letter as personal invitation. Okay, so you have done this. So regards, okay. So this way you type this letter. Now to start the mail merge facility, you will go to tools and here you have the mail merge wizard. So when you click on this mail merge wizard, you get this window. Now in this window, the first thing that is mentioned is select the starting document. So there are options there, either you use the current document or you create a new document. So I will be using the current document only because I have typed the letter in that. Then you click on next. Even you can browse that document or start from a template. So I have already selected the current document, then I click on the next. What type of document do you want to create? You want a letter or an email message? So whatever it is, you just next. Now insert the address block. That means now you will be inserting the address of people. So just you will select the address list already existing or you want it to have a new one. To select, suppose I from my list I take the things. I already made the my list yesterday. Okay. In my computer, I have already saved the my list. This one. So I will choose from that only. So I just went here and I went to my list, or you can choose different address list also. New list, and if you want in this you want to add something, can add. Okay, so I already made this list yesterday in which I had three recipients. They were Dr. Rahul Sharma, Dr. Seema Chauhan and Dr. Reena Chauhan. So these were the things. And if you want to create a new one, you can create from here, in which you are entering the title, first name and all these things. Even there was a customized button in which you can add or remove certain information. For example, I do not want title, I will delete it. I do not want the address line one, I will delete it. And if you want to add any new field, you can add it. So this way I was doing. I'll just use the list that I already have in my computer, and that is your my list. Okay, now what I will be doing after doing this, I'll click on next. I'll choose the new and my list and I click on next. Then it will ask you field name is there. Okay, this way it will be there, document and all. Preview it is giving, creating salutation. If you want some other things to be typed here, you can do so. Then you click on next. So it will ask, tell you where to place this. Now this has to be at the top, so I'll take it to the top. Okay, this way. And this also has to be at the top. The title, the first name, the last name. So I will just, salutation also I will take to the top. Like this. This way, and regards, and also I just finish it. So this way I have the letter. You can see here, title and all. This also I need to take to the top. So I'll just open the wizard and I will take this thing also to the top. Dear friends, so this way it will be visible. I just now edit the individual documents, so I have now three documents here. You can see mail merge to Mr. Rahul Sharma, it will be delivered. Then next it will be delivered to Seema Chauhan, the same letter, and third it will be delivered to the third recipient. So this is how your mail merge facility works. Okay, and apart from it, we have other things also in the mail merge facility. I just save this now. Other things also, we can save the merge documents as I saved just now. We can print them and we can send them as an email message. So this is how, children, your mail merge facility works. More things about mail merge we'll be studying tomorrow. So that is all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.